All action results from thought. So it is thoughts that matter.